All right, so this is H1Z1 King of the Kill.
Hey, turn around.
And this is a sponsored Let's Play
Fight
by
me.
Daybreak.
Yay.
This is leading into a thing we're going to do at RTX called the RTX Showdown.
Oh.
Are you guys familiar with this?
Have you heard about this?
I sure am.
You know about this?
Yeah. I heard about this.
Basically, what they're going to do is they're going to have a competition.
I'm going to get you like drunk. I'm going to get you drunk.
Ryan,
jeez,
shut
what's
up.
Going on? There's a
there's
pajamas. A game mode called Battle Royal, which is what we're about to play, and you can have like single person, two person, or five man teams. And then I guess at RTX they're gonna do a thing where they have the RTX Showdown, where it's Achievement Hunter and the Creatures and Kinda Funny and Funhouse and Screw Attack all playing against each other to see who is the least sucky.
Right, all champions.
But it's like, oh, we're parachuting in. But
where are you guys?
Yeah,
where
are
you guys? Whoa, I don't see you
Jeff
anywhere.
But it's gonna be like one person from each group as like the boss that you have to protect, and then all the other people will be filled in by community members. That there's a whole thing where if you like.
There's a lot of people parachuting down.
Is this a free-for-all? Or,
The arrows are us, guys.
Okay, I see
the
arrows.
Head north.
I'm heading towards the
upper right-hand corner. You can
Jeff.
See what direction you're going.
Oh, we're so boned.
I'm in a trailer
east.
Park.
All right, roll
back to your
call.
Roots.
Who are you? I'm Lady Deathface.
You know, I was born. I lived in a trailer when
coming
I was
in hot in the river.
Yeah, Traco. I'm heading to you.
I'm heading to Jeff.
So yeah,
if you
tweet H1Z1KOTK,
hello Trevor.
Hey,
H1Z1
Lady Deathface
KOTK, and you insert the hashtag H1Z1 Hunter, you can be entered in a chance to play against or play for Achievement Hunter at RTX
and win for us.
And win for us
because
we're not
carry our team.
Good.
Yeah.
We just have team. The captain has to not die while other people know how to play the game.
Can
kill
I,
everything.
Dude, when we were so when we were spawning in,
all right, I see.
Yeah. It said that
wait,
there were like
go?
80 people joining.
Yeah, there's like 100 fucking people.
Trevor, where's everybody?
I saw an arrow. By the way, who's in this house? Oh my God, there's a guy already. Oh God, the guy has a gun. There's a guy with a gun right in front of me.
How does he already have a gun?
There's shit everywhere.
I
have a grenade. I threw a grenade.
I have a gun.
Oh God.
Oh, I just got hit by a car and I'm dead. Oh no. Lady Deathface is gone.
You got hit by a car?
Yep. Trevor, watch your back. I got it.
Yeah, no, there's cars.
A Jeep. Oh, there's some people here.
Hey, Jeff, back away from your mic.
Who's this purple man?
How did I find the one house with no guns in it?
I saw a guy and I thought it was one of you guys.
I'll use the door for you. There you go.
Thank you.
All right.
So we just hang out here.
I'm going to take this bottle.
Forever. I found a Molotov cocktail.
Well,
I don't know how to turn it on. All right.
There will be poison eventually.
Roll your mouse
wheel. There's a guy out
it.
Into the left of us.
Does he have a shotgun?
I'm going to get
he looks
fucking
like
killed.
He has.
Hey, let's
I'm
try to regroup
killed.
With the other boys.
Yep. We shouldn't have separated. We were all near each
all
other.
All right. So at the bottom right is a, you get like a coordinate for the, if you hit M, you
I'm
bring
take
up the
this
map.
Lancer.
Okay.
This other Lancer.
I got an orange backpack. That's pretty cool. Ryan, where you at, son?
I'm in the Applebee's.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, jeez!
Okay. Jeff
was killed. My death!
Jeff was
I died real quick!
With an AR-15.
Oh, boy, I'm getting shot from behind.
Trevor, if you want to crawl
yeah,
back.
Trevor.
Right in the ass!
I did have a shotgun.
Oh, shit.
I wish it was a...
All right, here's another... I got another rifle.
I think I see Romero's. Hang on.
Yeah, I got another shotgun here.
I see something with the letter R.
Shotgun did nothing for me.
Yeah, it doesn't seem like it's real good from... I don't have any more room for
that. That's cool.
I'm running towards Romero's.
Okay, I'm holding the door. I'm holding the door.
Please don't blast me.
I won't blast you.
Oh, shit. Was that? What was that? Could we shoot?
I don't think so.
I thought I heard a gunshot.
All right, there's a shotgun right over here.
I'm
that's not it.
Scared.
That's a grenade.
Wait, hang on.
Dude,
I threw a grenade earlier.
Here you go. Shotgun. There's also a bow over here if you want a long-range weapon right here on the ground.
Pick it up.
I would rather have an AR-15 because it seems like that's really what settles all the differences between people. In
the Here's the thing, though. You lure them with your
just take this hat off.
Bow. And then I sneak up behind them with the shotgun.
I like it.
I think I heard one shot and somebody died.
All right, we're safe. We're in the zone, right?
I wouldn't... Well, oh,
we're
you mean
in
the poison zone.
Yeah, we're in the safety from the poison... Oh, shit, shit. Who's
you
shooting?
Getting shot at?
Oh, God, no,
get
run,
inside,
run.
Get inside.
I'm stuck.
Rescue the boy.
Okay, they're coming. Whoa. Pull back in, pull back in.
Oh, God. Holy fucking hell.
Helmet, Ryan.
We hold this door. Whatever comes through this door, we unleash hell. I'm bleeding a little bit. Seems like there'd be medical supplies here. But
I think I have a first aid kit, actually.
Maybe pick clean.
Dude, it's coming out of your neck!
Oh, I'm bleeding! I'm losing health!
I don't know how to heal you.
Oh, wait, I think I can fix this.
Hang on.
You watch the door.
I'm telling you, I got a fucking first aid kit.
I'm bandaging myself. All right, I bandaged. My health
how
is
you,
slowly returning.
How do you feel?
I feel a little seepy. I feel a little seepy, if I'm honest.
Seepy?
Yeah,
like he's
like
leaking.
There's parts of me still leaking.
Dude,
I'm still leaking. Shit,
I need
that. I need the med kit. I need it real bad.
Stop leaking.
All right.
Throw it on. Just grab it in your inventory. Just throw it on the ground. 14% health. Oh, it's in your ass. Move. Please move.
Hang on.
Ryan's freaking out.
I'm trying to help you. He's seepy.
You didn't want it before.
Oh, shit. 7% health.
Dude, hurry up.
It's going to pool up in his helmet.
Hurry up.
Drown
You're
going
to die.
Okay, there we go. There
Jesus Christ.
He's drowned in his own blood.
Hey, your helmet stopped bleeding.
That's good. I like that. I'm going to go look for more.
Dude,
don't check. Make sure there's no back door.
You got ripped to shreds.
Ooh, there's an upstairs. What's that? There's a plane.
Don't you run off and get shot? Oh, plane drops shit like vehicles.
Oh, let's get that.
I remember that. There's like a it drops it and then leaves a smoke trail.
Let's take it slow.
Okay, boss.
Someone did shoot at me.
A lot. They didn't shoot at you. They shot you.
Oh, there goes again. There goes again.
Oh shit!
Run away!
Zigzag!
They probably won't fight us here, right?
Oh,
what
am I doing?
I'm
still running.
I'm stuck on something.
I'm heading into Clegg's.
Go without me. There we go.
I'm not heading into Clegg's. Oh, wait, I gotta open the door.
Oh, shit, things are exploding. Michael, we're
Ryan,
okay still.
You hear that crackle?
I do, oh my god, okay.
That's not gonna go off in your hand at
Don't
some point.
Burn down the Clegg's. Let's move through the side alley here.
Valid question.
Holy shit.
That's another big explosion. We need one of these ARs. And all I get is bows. Is there some way I can craft
Fucking
a bow
throw
into
them.
An AR?
Yeah, throw those bows.
Throw them bows.
Dude, I don't think I got shot once by that guy.
Michael, did you determine if you lost your bows again, or did you find them?
Oh, no, I lost them.
Oh, that sucks.
I lost them and replaced them that day, angrily.
That's
the second time I've lost
them. Your bows?
Headphones.
Oh, bows.
Not like a bow or my elbow.
Ooh, I think I'll take this.
But they are great headphones. That's why I keep buying them and keep losing them. Oh, my God.
They're that way. That's
for sure. I'm outside. Which that way? What direction?
The way we're walking. I'm right behind you.
Oh, east? I mean,
you've been working your glutes.
Don't forget, I got fire. I spit hot fire, Ryan.
Is that Molotov still burning?
There's a car.
Oh,
there's a car.
Oh, my God. That was a car. Oh, yeah.
Fucking Molotov
it's still burning. It's so far away.
Thwap.
I got to, like, surprise him with it.
Yeah.
Thwap.
Well, Ryan is definitely taunting him. he's throwing sticks
pitiful at thwaps.
How many arrows you got left there?
It's a lot, actually. Okay, Michael, there's a truck right over there. Do we make a run for it?
Does it run?
Straight ahead of us. Wait, where'd you go?
I'm behind you.
Straight ahead of us.
Well, go for it. Fuck it. It's probably a trap, right?
They can't get both of you.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Run. I don't know, but
fence?
It's so close. I feel like he was up top. Get in there.
Okay. Close the door.
No.
Okay.
No, hold the door, Ryan. Hold the door. I thought you don't watch the show, Ryan.
I've seen parts of it.
Come on.
That's the only part he's seen.
How do you avoid that? I don't fucking see them.
I know, they're so
Ryan, silent. Just run outside and pop your stun grenade.
Are they behind us, like, on that grassy slope?
No, I don't see anybody
grassy
out there.
Grassy knoll?
I mean, there goes another AR. Oh, wait.
Oh, no!
Oh, shit! What? What
I think I'm dead. I'm dead.
What
he gunned
to you?
Me down. He gunned me down. He's right out there.
I don't even see him. I shot the drink machine.
Yeah, there's two people. They're coming inside, Ryan. They're coming inside.
What an anticlimactic end.
I mean, died like an angel then.
He shot me through the glass.
Ryan died making blood angels. He was making blood angels.
I couldn't
yeah.
throw the Molotov through the glass.
Did you burn yourself up, Michael?
No, I didn't even throw it. I was just dead. I saw a shadowy figure and I was dead.
He froze in peril.
Yeah. Well, what I learned from watching that game is the people with the AR-15s win.
Or the AK-47s.
I saw one AK-47,
right
everything else
AR-15.
Was an AR-15.
Can we play again now?
We can, sure.
Alright, where are you guys going?
I'm trying to find
I'm
any
right
of you.
On top of Trevor. I Ooh. See nobody.
Who is that?
What position are you in?
I'm following
E7.
E7
I'm
as well.
I'm in E8.
Oh, I see two of you.
Yeah?
I'm following someone
I'm going towards someone off the distance.
We probably don't want to land on the mountain.
Oh, I see all three of you. How are you guys going forward? I want to go forward. I'm going just down.
Just point towards.
Yeah, just don't push down.
You guys see somebody. Me?
I'm floating towards someone who's going towards rivers. Like,
somebody's way far away.
I am up in the mountains.
Someone's
at the base
of
the mountain.
On the base
of the
mountain.
Yeah, you do not want to be up in the mountain, I don't think.
Whoa.
You got the high ground.
Splash down. Yeah, but no weapons.
All right.
Crash into the trees, but I'm okay.
I see you guys. I'm
going
over that way.
I'm going towards the trees. Here we go. And down the trees.
All right.
Who's that?
Oh. We're all together.
Okay, we're all together. This will make it easy for someone to kill all of us.
Yeah,
imagine
one grenade.
Save ammo.
We live as one, we die as one.
All right, so let's.
It's all link arms.
We need to get to a fucking town.
Who wants to lead the way?
All right.
All right, let's look at the map. Okay, we are in F8.
F8. So we're down here.
We are fucking nowhere. We need to go
there's
south.
There's a wilderness camp to our east. All right,
I'm just gonna follow these people.
Freddy the Stabby Tabby.
Freddy T.H. Stabby. Yeah, they wouldn't let me have the E. Since we've started, 40 people have already died.
Jesus. We're doing good.
Sounds like we're doing the best, yeah.
Yeah, we're just living out in the wilderness. Can we just stay here? Can we make a life out here?
As long as we don't,
Here it is, guys. You guys ran past it. It's up here.
Huh? Where are you?
He's running up.
Can you see me over
there?
Yeah. The wilderness camp.
As long as we don't
that is a tiny ass camp.
Oh, yeah, this is very
cozy.
Small.
Ooh, a truck. If I disappear, I didn't take the truck.
With nothing but guns.
Great place to poison
Ryan got something. There's one shotgun.
Man, I was going to crawl under the house.
All right. I've
got a bicycle.
11 rounds now.
Oh, can I ride a bicycle?
Try. All right, should we go west and go back towards this thing? We should go west, because the poison will be killing us in this region.
Is that a helicopter that's going to, like, a fucking Apache going to fly by?
Rain hell upon us.
Just going to chop us up.
Jump on it.
It's a public
Jump on it. We only got
I do hear some sort of engine.
Who's Lady Deathface?
Me.
All right.
Is that okay?
Oh, there's the plane. There's the plane.
Where is it? Well,
the plane boss.
Run it down.
The plane boss.
Fucking chase it. If it drops shit.
Hold the
plane. What was that? Was that us shooting?
Hold the plane.
Yeah, trying to bring it down.
Definitely bring a put us on the map.
Fucking Christ.
Make lots of loud noise.
Yeah.
Hey, plane, drop something.
To who?
That
We're
plane
in the middle
is
of the
so
wilderness.
Far away.
I'll pace it.
Plane,
don't worry,
drop
guys.
Something, idiot.
Oh god, can I shoot Trevor in the leg?
I didn't see it drop anything back there. Well,
There it is! All right, boys, this is our moment
to
shine.
We got this, dude.
This
I can't wait for us to
us
get murdered over there.
This is death box.
It doesn't matter. We're running towards excitement.
That's what
there's five of us. Jeff, you distract them.
I'll throw my blood and body
guys,
at them.
Guys, distract them with the chat.
I'll try to get most of my guts in their eyes.
Oh, man. They're killing people with AK-47s now.
I feel like that's what will be in that crate.
We have pistols and hats.
I got a shotgun.
I want a...
Dude, that crate is far.
And a plucky attitude.
We're getting closer.
Hopefully.
All right, Trevor and I are closing in on this
thing.
Oh,
yeah.
There it is, there it is.
We might meet it when it hits the ground.
No.
Or close to.
No! He said no!
No.
Maybe. Coming over
toxic
the
gas,
ridge
30
here.
Seconds.
Okay, are we good for toxic gas?
It's down here.
Maybe.
Oh, we might have just run out of it, I don't know.
We're E8. No, we're good. We're good.
What was that?
Whoa! Okay.
That's
toxic gas!
That's toxic gas. That looked.
No,
that's the smoke. That's the smoke. No, that's the smoke.
It's like this. Who's
shooting? Who's shooting?
I'm going for it. I don't care.
That sounds like a lot of guns.
I'm trying to keep him distracted.
All right.
Click in the box.
I'm going to get him.
Okay, I'm searching just a military crate.
He's right there.
One.
It's got to have guns.
Oh, I'm getting shot.
Sorry. I got the guy.
I got to go. I got to run.
Guys.
What was in there?
I don't know. It just opened my inventory.
Ryan, I'm coming to you, Ryan.
Waste pack.
Oh, shit. Where'd he go?
Gun. Camo, blue camo,
hunting rifle,
tanny ghillie suit, tanny ghillie suit,
first aid kit.
All right, what do we get?
All right,
I got an AR-15.
Damn it, someone took the ghillie suit.
God damn, he had a lot of ammo.
Like a really cool kid.
I've got 2%
take
health.
This shit?
I died of
Died of air?
I had a hunting rifle on me and a ghillie suit though.
All right,
pick it up. Avenge my death.
Where's your body? How do I take it? Hold on, I'm still.
Who's that? Shirlise Williams.
I want to put on the backpack.
Yeah.
It doesn't work that way.
How does it work?
Search loot.
You take the shotgun.
Dude, check me out, Traco. Check me out.
I'm putting on my fingerless gloves.
Check me out, man.
Are you bleeding?
Fingerless gloves?
You're bleeding from the neck, too, Traco.
You should really bandage that.
We lost Jeff.
All right, let me just.
Ryan, there's 48 shots. Oh, he's got a
new
shotgun.
Just got dropped behind us. All right, so on the upside, I got a ghillie suit out of that.
Oh, there we go. Dude, this guy had so much good shit.
Not much else, though.
All right, my health is going back up now. There we go.
All right, I've got a shotgun and a bunch of shells. Guys, come on back up here. We'll get in this car. Where are they at?
I don't know what back up here is.
I got four.
I see. Okay, I'm coming.
Hold on.
Ryan, get in.
Oh, yep. There's a car there.
There we go.
All right, where are they at? Left?
Oh, yeah, I see.
A cop car! Please don't run me over. Please don't run me over. Please don't run me over.
My game hung for a second. There we go.
It hung down. All right, stop moving so I can get in.
All
right. Are you in?
No. Now I'm in.
There's only two seats. Oh, there we go.
No, I'm in the back.
Wait for me.
Where are you at, Traco?
Right here, right behind you.
Stop.
Why are you smoking?
I don't know.
All right, I guess
All right, there comes the gas. You can actually see it on
I'm
the map
in.
Now.
Okay, so this thing is at 31%.
Okay,
we're
good.
Can I use my
first aid
kit
on
it?
I got some fuel. I can always put some more gas in it.
All right.
Dude, fucking shoot somebody out the window. Okay.
How do I change perspective?
Hit T. This looks great.
Dude,
hit a rock,
God.
Dude.
We're at E8.
All right, so 28%. I can't change perspective in the car.
All right.
Well, head to the radio
driving,
tower, huh?
But I can. It looks fantastic.
All right, tell me where I'm going, boys. No idea.
You're driving southwest is where you're going.
Which is towards this direction, I think.
Do you think we'll just blow up in one fell swoop?
That'd be pretty cool.
Or north.
Hell of an ending.
How did this guy have so much stuff?
I don't know how anyone gets anything so fast.
All right, tell me you spot anybody. We're in a big open field here.
Yeah, I don't see anything, but we look fucking cool.
I've got a fucking AR.
That's what
with
it's all about.
Hundreds of rounds of ammunition.
Ooh, we have hit a neighborhood.
All right, where are
careful
we?
Careful here.
D9.
We don't
oh God, who's shooting?
Car.
Behind us! There's a car.
Oh.
Get out!
I can't turn.
Oh god! I exploded in the car.
Car exploded. They got us all.
I blew up.
You know the AK-47. Known for exploding vehicles.
But it looked cool.
Man.
I felt really cool for a second.
Made it to number 12.
Some fucking really sweet loot, I bet.
We made it to number 12. Nice. Good job, us.
Look at us.
Great work, everyone.
All right, round number 3. How are we going to do this one, Ryan?
Well, we'll have to wait until we see where we get airdropped. And
we all pile into the cop car, fly into the neighborhood,
now,
and explode.
Spending a lot of time in the middle of the woods worked well.
I'm following Lady Deathface, who's following someone.
Let's go over here. There's a building over here. There's a building over here.
Andy, shut the fuck up.
Who sees a building?
Jeff left and stuck us with Andy.
Give me a direction.
All right, there's a building right there. I'm going south.
I lost sight of all of you.
South. You see there's like a bridge and like...
Oh, God, I'm going the other way.
Oh, I think I'm stuck.
Headed towards the bridge and the south building.
Shut the hell up and go the same direction as everybody else.
So go towards those bridges.
I'll see you guys in hell.
There's a lot of buildings over there. Maybe we can find some shit in there.
I don't see anybody else parachuting that direction, so we're hopefully good.
I see somebody underneath me.
Go south.
I'm going south.
How'd you
stay in the
air so damn long? I just catapulted straight to the floor.
I'm right near that bridge south.
Don't push W.
Anybody else near that?
If you push W, you aim, you go straight down.
All right, yeah. Go south towards that bridge.
I'm at the bridge.
You're already there? Fuck.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, there are people there.
All right, don't go to the bridge, exactly.
Guys, go to all the major landmarks with everyone else.
Okay.
Hey, Trevor, you want to shut the fuck up?
He saw me.
Run, Ryan.
Can't move.
Run.
I'm moderately bleeding.
This way, into the forest.
Don't all over everything.
I'm bleeding, so shut up or I'll
already
fucking stab you.
I see somebody.
Were their guns hidden in their parachutes?
Yep.
I see someone.
I'm hiding behind a tree like a horror movie right now.
Run away. There's another building over here. Maybe we'll get lucky. Oh, God.
Oh, Ryan, I can hear them shooting at you. Oh, Ryan, I see them chasing you.
Zigzag.
Oh, God. They're all killing you.
For the love of God,
run. Oh, God,
run,
I'm going to punch one in the head. I'm going to punch one in the back of the head.
That's my friend.
I died.
I'm following somebody over a bridge.
I punched him in the back of the head like 3 times.
All right, I'm on a bridge.
Okay, that's you. Okay, I'm right behind you.
I literally just got on a bridge.
Done.
Oh, what's up, dude? All right, I'm found. I found
some
buildings here.
Did not end well for me.
I may have just figured out how to sprint.
Yeah, shift.
I'm staring at a fucking sweet rock. Yeah, by the way, welcome to H1Z1 Battle Royale.
Yeah, I've never played this before.
Yeah, well,
don't play PC
you wouldn't
games.
Have.
What's that? Oh.
I got a med kit.
Early access.
Hey, let me put my hat on. Is it on?
What's up here?
It's on.
Oh, your hat? Yeah, it's on.
All right, look for, I have no bullets.
Oh, there's a motorcycle helmet.
What's your position?
I'll take that. You have no space for that.
We are at,
What do you mean?
G6.
You gotta drop some of your inventory.
I'm at G5. Let's see.
I literally have a pair of binoculars in my fist. Is that,
south.
Oh, hey, let me see if I can see you. Oh, there's more shit. Oh, there's another gun. Oh, I got another gun. Andy, do you want another gun, or do you have a gun?
I have no guns.
All right, here. Ryan, how do I drop shit? Is it Q?
No, I think you just have to go in your inventory and, like, drag it out, or right-click and hit drop.
All right, where is...
Let me look. I got the luxury of time.
Drop.
There you are.
There we go. Okay, let's drop something for you.
Okay, cool, thanks.
I dropped a gun for you. Where are my bullets? I gotta get you some bullets.
Oh, there's a pistol over here, too.
44 rounds. Do you have bullets?
Inventory.
I have nothing.
Drop.
Toggle weapon stance. Interesting.
I'm dropping one bullet at a time here.
All right, I'll take him.
Okay.
That's a big case for one bullet.
All right, Traco, if you come up to the second floor.
Oh my god, guys, you got 4 people outside.
Uh-oh.
Running straight for the garage doors or whatever those were.
Okay, Traco, I can see you through the wall.
I'm dipping back down to the water. Oh god, they're coming for me.
I got my gun out.
Oh
my god, that is so loud and close.
Dodge. Oh, my neck is just juicing everywhere. Okay,
Is that you coming up the stairs?
Oh, no, he's coming up the stairs. Shoot him.
I'm gonna hide in this bush.
Ah! Well, 2 shots in the neck didn't do it.
All right, he took a shot right to the gut. You're the only one left, Traco.
I died as I lived.
Trevor,
go.
Oh, you died?
Man, well.
Well, all right.
How do people get guns so fast?
I don't know.
That was good. They're good.
That guy's fully stacked with purple camo.
All right. I feel like I made some good progress.
Oh, you were a great help, buddy.
Yeah. I mean, I got a gun.
You got a gun. We put some bullets into some people.
I found a helmet.
Oh, wow.
We rode as badasses.
Ride together, die together, bad boys for life.
I mean, we rode
the last time. Yeah, that was the highlight of our experience of our car.
Was that the best round you guys had?
No, we found a car at one point and all died together in that.
Everything went downhill when you got here, actually.
Well, you didn't die in the car, that's right.
No, well, no, I actually killed the guy that drove
the car. Oh, that's true. Yeah, yeah, it's Ryan
got
a kill.
We got one kill.
All right, so not bad. So there you go. That's H1Z1. Come play with us at RTX.
Woo.
Bye.
Yes.
Yeah,
I'm just sure why. Didn't we already do this map?
Yeah, now it's nighttime, though, so different.
Oh.
Clock.
Where is she?
Clock, watch out.
Found her. I'm dead.
It's just like the movie.
Uh-oh.
Bomber.
All right, I killed a bunch of assholes.
All right, just get the... Jack, save me.
I got the hostage. Get the hostage
out of there. I'll get you up. Take the time to save me. Take the time to save me.
I'm saving you.
We got 30 seconds. Protect me. They're everywhere. Protect me.